Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online.
All right.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
We need to get out of this heat zone. I like what you said about life and longevity, Drac.
Remind me what I said?
You said the number of years we're around isn't what matters. Back home, I knew so many old Asari who stopped learning, asking questions.
Sounds less like living than waiting to die.
Exactly. I wouldn't trade one of my years for 100 of theirs.
We've reached the nav point provided by Dr. Gunnar. The Krogan terminal should be nearby.
Okay, eyes peeled, everyone. Let's get in and get out.
This is the active terminal, initiating download. Unreasonably large. Also, this terminal holds 15.
Enemies!
Looks like outlaws.
More baddies incoming!
Download complete. We may leave now.
Easy for you to say. Can you talk? Got them all.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
What's with the smudge over your eyes? Trying to be some kind of superhero?
Why all the bones? Trying to be some kind of supervillain?
Yes.
Cool.
I detect above normal temperatures. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Sure you're not half Krogan?
Nope. Why?
Your attitude, aggression, the way you don't take shit from anyone.
My mother made it exclusively with other Asari.
Is that right?
Except when she conceived me. My father was an Elcor.
You've gotta be kidding.
Offended indignation. Why? Doesn't it fit?
You're as far from an Elcor as I can imagine.
Then it makes perfect sense, right?
I suppose so. You little rebel.
Environmental temperature is all within acceptable limits.
Invincible.
timing is impeccable, Pathfinder.
Thank you.
Another minute and those scavengers might have been wearing our skins.
You're not serious, right?
Who knows? We've heard stories. The desolation makes people a little unbalanced. I don't suppose you could call for help.
Of course. Sam, relay this location to the Tempest and get them to send a shuttle.
Done, Pathfinder. Help is on the way.
We'll just wait here till our ride comes. I don't expect we'll run into any more trouble. Thank you again.
I thought we were dead. It would have been terrible to survive that crash only to be killed by scavengers.
It's that damn